guys, welcome back again to another episode on my channel. It's your girl Lovelyn, and if you're joining me for the first time, you're highly welcome to my channel. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you for being a supporter. I love you all so much. Thank you all for your support and God bless you. So please, if you're watching this video and you haven't subscribed to my channel, before you move forward, before you continue, please click on the subscribe button, click on the notification bell, so that whenever I post a new video, you'll be the first to get notified and you have to miss out any videos I'm going to post in future, because this channel is an interesting one. Like, you're gonna love this channel. If there's any product you want me to talk about, if there's any product you want me to give a review on, please do let me know in the comment section, and I promise to make a review on that particular product. I promise to research and give you my honest feedback about that product. Okay, so today guys, we are going to be talking about the bleaching lotions that we have in the market right now. Like, lotion, if you see this product, these creams, these lotions that I'm going to list now, like, this is not all because they are countless, they are numerous, but I'm just going to list this one for today, because if I start listing if I start giving list of all the products that you shouldn't even consider using, like, this video is going to last for like 1 hour, so I don't want to do that. So I'm going to just give little, like, let's say I'll just list like 9 or 8 or 10 whitens, or like this lotions, be some even whitens you within 3 days. But tell me, any cream, how can a cream like that whitens within 3 days? Like, how is it supposed to help your skin? How can a cream that changes your complexion with, like, if you want to whiten your skin, it should be gradual, not something that happens just like this. Like, any cream that does that is not doing you any good. So these lotions that I'm going to list for you are very affordable. They are very cheap. They are the lotions that, trust me, when you use this lotion, within 7 days it will whiten your skin. Like, these lotions, they bleach your skin, but the after effects that comes with them is something that you don't even want to, like, some of you are using these lotions, I'm telling you, some of you even claim that they've used some people say they've used it 4 years, some people say I've used it for 2 years, I've been using this product since, it's good on my skin. Skin differs, yes, you might use it, it will be good on you, but some people use it to destroy their skin, and you that is using it, that is still good on you, trust me, it's still gonna destroy your skin. As far as, like, if it falls in this product that I'm going to list now, like, you are still going to get a reaction. Is it that it gives you green veins? Is that this solution gives you stretch marks, or they give you white dots, or they give you dark knuckles, or they give you dark feet, spots on your body? But trust me, this product will give you one reaction or the other. Trust me, if you've used any of this product that I'm going to list right now and you haven't experienced any of these reactions, you're very lucky. Consider yourself to be lucky, and I think you should minimize the way you use it now, or maybe even quit totally. Okay, so the first lotion on my list is Body White. This lotion is not, like, the oil is popular, but see, the lotion is not that popular. But trust me, this, I don't know what they put in this lotion, I don't know what is inside this lotion. See, this lotion, it's lotion that you use, you sleep today, you wake up tomorrow, you're white. I'm just joking guys, but this lotion whitens, like, it's a fast bleaching lotion. It whitens, like, it doesn't come in a creamy form. The lotion comes in something like gel form. It's in gel form. This lotion will bleach the daylight out of you, trust me. Like, it's gonna change your skin tone completely, but trust me, you know what, you know how it comes now. Is that dark knuckles, green vein, white dots, stretch marks awaits you? Yeah, so that's what this Body White will do to you. But it's a strong whitening lotion, trust me, it whitens very fast. The effect is very fast. Like, this lotion whitens faster than Caro White, Carotone, like this list I'm giving you guys now, all these Caro White, Carotone is not in this list though, because these ones are regular lotions and we know they bleach the skin. So if you don't know, like there's nobody that doesn't know about Caro White or Carotone, so I'm not going to list them. These ones are like some that people think that these lotions are just regular lotions, but trust me, they are strong bleaching lotions. They are lotions that you should not use every single time. There are lotions that you shouldn't use during the day. There are lotions that you shouldn't use every single day. It's supposed to like be used for a period of time and discontinue use, because they are strong bleaching lotions. So the second one on my list is Clearasil. This Clearasil is not supposed to bleach, like even the packaging and everything, it's just feels like it's a good lotion, but trust me, this lotion bleach. This lotion will whiten your skin. Clearasil is not that popular, but this lotion will whiten your skin. Trust me, it's a very strong whitening lotion. It will brighten your skin very, very, very well. I don't know if that's called this one bleaching lotion. I don't think this lotion will whiten you very, very well. Like, it's a strong whitening lotion. Yes, so that's the second on my list. Then the next one on my list is CT Plus. Like, this is a lotion that so many people are already addicted to it. I don't even know what to say. Like, some people will even tackle you. Don't tell me I like it, I've been using it, it's been working for me, I can't. Don't tell me I love it, this is and that. Like, some we would even want to fight you when you try to stop them. Like, there's somebody that you know that is using it, her face is filled with pimples, she has pimples and sunburn. But because of the fact that this CT Plus is lightening her, she doesn't want to stop it because it's whitening her. She'll be like, it's good on my skin now, it's good on your skin, but look at your face. Sister doesn't want to stop it because it's whitening her skin. So this CT Plus is a strong, I've made a review about it. It's something that you shouldn't use for a long time. It's a lotion that you use like whenever you have an event and you feel like your skin is dull and you want to brighten your skin, just use it for that particular purpose and stop using it. Or it's something that you don't use every day, use it occasionally, let's say twice in a week, two times in a week, or just, you know, skip. It's not something that you use for a long time, it's not something that you use every day, because this product contains hydroquinone. This product are lightening, like they are strong whitening lotions. This CT Plus is a strong whitening lotion. You shouldn't use it every day, and you shouldn't even use it during the day, else you're going to experience different skin reactions. But we know they're here now. So the next one is White Secret. See, this lotion is my enemy. There's nothing you can tell me to like this lotion. Like, I don't even like the sight of it. I've made a review about this lotion. Like, you see a lotion that a lady is there, do you like this? Like, yes, that lady is telling you, like, don't even say anything, don't say what you like, what you experience. Like, she's literally trying to tell you guys not to tell us what you experience using this lotion. Some people claim, I've been using White Secret for a long time, it's good on me, I love my skin. Sister, I love your skin. Okay, well, show us those hidden parts that we are not seeing. Let us know whether you still love your skin. See, this lotion is my enemy. Yes, I don't like lotion because I've seen so many people that it destroyed their skin. Like, I'm into skincare. I have my own skincare brand, and so many people that comes to me with, I need lotion to repair my skin. Which product did you use? They usually mention White Secrets. They usually mention White Secrets. Like, this lotion will damage your skin, but it's a strong whitening lotion. So if you want something that will bleach you within a short period of time, you can go for White Secret. But you know, the repercussion is always saying nothing more. So the next one on my list is Dodo. This one, the name itself, I don't understand. Dodo, women, wait till we go use for our skin, eh? And only God could save us. So the name of this one is Dodo. This one too, and so many people have complained about this lotion, about the fact, so many people have complained about the fact that it's giving them stretch marks. Some say green veins, some say white dots, some say dark knuckles, some say, like, I've gotten so many complaints about this particular cream. but people still use it. Even the face cream, so people use it on their face and their face will turn red, but they still use it. Like, why are you using something that will give you sunburn and you are still using it? So please, this lotion is a very strong whitening lotion with effect, so I don't really like this particular lotion. So the next one on my list is this lotion. This is also a strong whitening lotion. I know someone that is using this lotion. This is also a very strong whitening lotion. I can't really say much about this lotion. I know somebody that is using it is good on her, but it bleaches a lot. Like, if you're not careful or if you use it during the day, it's going to give you red complexion instead of fair complexion. So if you are using this lotion, just be careful. If you are using this, don't use it during the day, use it only at night. This is a very strong whitening lotion. It bleaches. It's a bleaching lotion. Let me not just say strong. It's a bleaching lotion. So be careful when you're using this product. Okay, so the next one on my list is Pure Skin. I think I learned that this product contains mercury. Pure Skin lotion. But I don't really know how that's this thing, because I don't think they wrote mercury on the body as one of the ingredients. But this lotion will give you dark knuckles. It will whiten you. I know somebody that used it for a long time. It's a strong whitening lotion, but it's a bleaching lotion. Like, it will bleach, it will whiten you very, very well. It's a strong whitening lotion, but the after effect is stretch marks, green veins, dark knuckles, and the rest of them. So if you're using it, be careful. And like I said, don't use it during the day. Don't use it. I always say don't use it during the day. Okay, if you're using all these lotions I'm listing, use it only at night because of the lightning effect, to avoid. And some of you that are stubborn, even when you tell them don't use, you still want to use. Remember I made a video about how to product that you can add to your lotions to stop the skin reaction. So you can watch that video to pick out things that you can add into this lotion to minimize the harshness of it. Do you know you can even add rose water inside the lotion to minimize the harshness? So if a product is reacting badly on your skin, or you feel like this product is too harsh, you can add rose water into it to reduce the harshness. Or you can add, just go and watch the video, let me not start listing those things for you again. Go and watch the video I made on how products you can use to stop skin reaction whenever you're using a particular lotion or cream. So watch the video. So the next on my list is Perfect White. Oh, what this lotion has done to so many people is what I cannot explain. Like, so many people, their skin is destroyed today. So many people, their stretch marks has refused to go because of Perfect White. Perfect White, everybody knows Perfect White is a strong bleaching lotion. Like, it's a bleaching lotion. So it's not something, I don't want to say too much about it because everybody knows it, and everybody knows it's a bleaching lotion, and many people already are aware, because just like, you know, all these new lotions like White Secret, City Plus, they just came out new. So people like are not, people are still using it, they are not aware of the after effect. But Perfect White has been there, people have used it. Even those people that when it came out, if you are telling them Perfect White is a bleaching lotion, they'll be arguing with you that it's nice on them, and later they saw the effect of the lotion on their skin, now they don't calm down. So this same thing, like the same way this Perfect White reacted on so many people's skin, the same way these new bleaching lotions are coming out, these new Cotonou creams that are coming out now, it's going to be reacting on people's skin later. So I can rub every whitening lotion in this one, but you see Cotonou cream, any product that I see and I check it, the country, like the country that made that product is Cotonou or Abidjan, I don't buy it, so I'm not a fan of. So the next one is BB Clear is a bleaching lotion. It has also done so many harm to people's skin, so let's be careful. If you're using it, know how you use it. Try to add things to it to minimize the harshness. So these are all the lotions in my list. Please, that'll be all for today. If you're here, subscribe to my channel. Please subscribe and click on the notification bell so that you won't have to miss out any videos that I'll post in future. And that'll be all about bleaching lotions in the market. And always be careful always try to add things to your lotions to minimize the harshness, and take care of your skin. Use mild lotion on your skin and don't use all these lotions on your skin during the day. See you guys in my next video. Bye.